This is the Charles O'Perry puzzle ball. He was an American sculptor known for his large installations, not to mention these little puzzle balls.
This one happens to be brass and made of 6 components. Now let's take it apart and put it back together.
This is the key part. There you have it. If you can find these are extremely valuable.